Well, I came over to pay my respects to Earl Scruggs, and looks like all the flowers have kind of wilted, but this is where Earl's buried. They don't have his headstone up here yet. And that's his wife, Louise. It's real close to the house. I wanted to come over. Spring Hill Memorial, right up under a tree there. Earl Scruggs, the legend. Rest in peace, Mr. Scruggs. Beautiful cemetery where Earl Scruggs is laid to rest. They hadn't got his headstone here yet. They have his wife's, Louise.